So, you've come. This is the Hall of Creation, resting place of the throne. Now, as to who will claim it, frankly, it matters not to me.
I thought I might find you here.
I expected as much from the one who wields my brother's power. But if our goals do not align, there can be no reconciliation, not even with you.
The time has come!
Well done, brother.
The Nahobino who will take the throne has been determined. Thus, I shall fulfill my role. For ages, I have watched over this world. But at last, I can administer my true duty. Now, take the throne. Become its new ruler.
To rule this world. You truly wish the throne destroyed? With such great power at your disposal, there's surely another way to achieve your goal. I ask that you carefully consider your decision. Reconsider. Then, it seems I must wait for the next opportunity.
Thank you.
And so, the battle of the gods came to an end, yet the victor had forsaken his claim to sovereignty. The world was not created anew. Rather, the agents of chaos continued to run rampant. However, even in this absence of order, humanity found a way to combat the demons. Many will inevitably perish in the fight against the overwhelming forces of demonkind. But with the power of both knowledge and creation on their side, humanity will surely see victory. His throne gone, the new ruler observed the disarray below, pleased by the thoughts of things yet to come.